guys, here I am. I'm out here, and it looks like Black Lives Matter has made it to Miami. Let's talk to a couple of these people here who maybe see what's going on here. We want to have a conversation, see if they know what they're talking about. Tell me what this is.
This is the Black Lives Matter march, and trying to protest the cops that have been shooting innocent black men. So we're trying to promote equality amongst everybody. Okay. We're not anti-cops. We just want equality and we want fairness with people that
stop. Hands up, guns down. Yes. So, are you aware of the person who funded Black Lives Matter? Do you know who he is? George Soros?
Yes, I know who he is.
Do you know what he does for a living? He puts countries against each other and pays for both sides. He paid for people to start a riot and make y'all look bad to start the race war. How do you feel about that?
I mean, everybody has their own.
No, he brags about it in his book.
Right. No, but everybody has their reasons as to why they do certain things. So not everybody supports that.
So you're in it, but you're not about that. You're about to make it better.
I'm about to make it better.
I like that.
Yeah, not
that's
about.
That's, I'm so happy to know that you know that.
Right.
Right. Because do you know that Hillary Clinton got away with 13 felonies 3 days ago, directly before the shooting in Dallas? Did you know that?
No, I did not.
Okay. Yes. If you go watch the FBI director, she's 13 felonies, but he doesn't charge her, and it was in the media. So what do they need? They need to start the Civil War. And this is funded by the elite, and they brag about it in their books. How do you feel about that being a pawn in the story that's written about a book from 1973? I'm a pawn too. I want to know how you feel.
I mean, it's really unfair, but again, it's all about trying to make things right and putting the right people in place.
You are awesome. Because we can make America better again. You know, racism is not the issue. You know what I'm saying? The police are told to change the manual to the army manual 5 years ago. And they changed who is a criminal 5 years ago. They planned this. They planned this to start this. How do you feel about that?
I feel
fucked up, right? But you and me would be friends if we were neighbors.
Maybe.
No, 100%, baby, because this is a facade of throwing salt into old wounds that aren't there anymore. This is not me. This is not you.
With that. Those wounds are still very open.
Why are they open though?
People don't know how to respect equality.
Oh no. Well, I don't see that. But if you see that, I feel about you. All right? Thank you for being. At least you know the truth. Thank you very much.